But sorry about that. Yeah. Oh, I just thought of a better title. Nah, I'll use it tomorrow. Let's see. Okay, so that's melee attack and key attack.
melee defense and key. No, melee attack. Yeah. Key attack, key defense, because the little blue shield means defense. And then that must be guard break. So, that one's for Z Orb Collection.
Yes, two surprise attacks. Thank you. to save. Oh, I forgot to change my attack too. Okay. Wait, I do have a save as Vegeta. Get auto saved. So should do it. Oh. I saved my combo. Yes, 300. Somebody got in the way. Almost got 400. Yeah. The name, it's Davidic. That's all the villainous enemies here. Okay, cool. Thank you. Okay, 95,000. I can get it past on that. Go 201. Okay. Ooh, almost had it. Damn. Damn it. God. Ah, shit. He does two of them. Fuck. That's a good move. one's already Super Saiyan 2.
What the hell? Ah, the little. Yeah, what's going on with my controls? For some reason, he's... That's weird. Yeah, the special training is kind of glitchy.
still trying to sell parts of the planet.
Yeah, I got them both.
Seven. 71,000. Alright, got one. I figure they'll probably be on near close by these icons on the Dragon Radar. Because there's really no more quests for me to get them. Just gotta go run around and try to find them. using Vegeta is almost as fast as running him over. See, I knew they'd be close to these things.
this super sacred water. There's this power pole. It goes from the top of Corrin's tower to the bottom of Kami's lookout. It's how far it can extend. In case you're wondering, the reason I always count out the number of, always call out the number of stars on the Dragon Ball, that's just how you count, collect Dragon Balls. Like, they're named after the number of stars they have. So when you find a Dragon Ball, you call out how many stars it has. That's just how they hunt Dragon Balls. I don't make up the rules. Ooh, 7 stars. Hey, got the achievement. Only the finest.
Vegeta knows he likes it. Vegeta looks really pleased with this one. Yeah. Goku and Gohan already know it's good.
Man, they don't take very much ki damage. Yeah, melee damage works a lot better on these guys.
Wow.
These aren't doing nothing. Okay, so those guys are really strong against key attacks.